When the Levee Breaks is originally a blues song recorded by Kansas Joe McCoy and Memphis Minnie in 1927. It was in regards to the Great Mississippi Flood that destroyed most of the state and surrounding areas. Thousands were forced to flee, and the song describes what would happen if the levees did in fact break. Led Zeppelin re-recorded a version in the early 1970s for their album Led Zeppelin IV. It stays true to the blues and rock influences found in many of their songs.